We can go that way or that way, but I think we want to go straight on here. So hopefully some treasure. And no monsters? That'd be really nice. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm so not ready for this. I thought we could just... Oh shit. Okay, so we're gonna fight Ultima. I'm not ready. I thought we could just grab the treasure and we went to another place. Oh boy. Oh boy. We are in for a world of hurt right now. I'm so glad I saved. Bear with me one moment. I need to get set up. Okay, so here's how we're going to try this. Fran's got the Yagyu Dark Blade because dark is a good way to go. Also want to have a couple of people being able to absorb Holy. But not everyone, because this one can cast Reverse on everyone and then do Holy Jar and just wipe everyone out. So I've got... Ash in here to cast Darker. Let's give you an Aegis shield, I think. Yeah, and with the Black Garb, which I hope is going to boost her dark damage, and I think I might die here. Okay, let's go. Right. So let's have a look at you. Yeah, okay. So Bash, first of all, don't really like having both my white mages out here without anyone being able to use Phoenix Downs. This is rather dangerous. But yeah, let's go for that, and let's slow it right down, I think. But there's Excalibur, that's what I actually wanted. Okay. Actually, you know what, can you also get... now we've got it. Shelga on everyone. I should maybe get Faith on yourself. Yeah, and so... Yeah, this is such a weird one. Ultima is going to change what's going on, like with the battle, ridiculously frequently, and go from draining HP to draining MP. I don't know what we're going to do here. I really don't. Actually, you know what? You don't need a Kate hood here. Screw that. Let's give you a bubble belt. That might help a little bit. And you've got a Nishin Belt, not sure that's going to help too much. Oh god. This is going to be an absolute disaster. Yeah, Ring of Renewal. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Okay. Ooh, that's some good damage, Ash. Okay, here's Holy Jar. This could be bad. Ash might die here. She didn't die, but Fran has Reverse on. Now, how can I get rid of Reverse? Can I dispel that? I really hope so. Yes, I can. But I'm dead anyway. How did... I don't know how that happened. Okay, Arise, that's good. Ash, you know, forget Protect again. We don't need that anymore. You're just going to have to keep going on the Darker. No, it's not that. It's Arcane, isn't it? Have you got any of these? The ones I want? No, I don't think you do. Do you? No, do you? No. Okay. Ash, why don't you cast some Darker? Why is, oh right, okay, right. Just, yeah, that's fine. Do that. It's doing some good damage, not gonna lie. Okay, you're doing Kiraja, that's fine. You know what, why don't you get Faith on yourself? If you don't already have it, I don't think you do. You do. Okay. Just go for it. Yeah, now we're getting sapped, see? So you want to keep Kiraja on the go. Bash's just going to have to keep casting that. No. Screw Protector. Just do Kiraja. Just keep everyone alive. Okay, here comes Holy Joe again. This is bad. Got to get rid of that reverse as soon as we can. I wonder, will dispel motes actually be quicker? I think they might be. How many have we got? 14, okay. You use one. That's one. We might get away with it. Okay, so it doesn't work apparently. Crap, how am I going to get rid of reverse? Okay. I might have to try and take Bash out. Yeah. Oh boy. Please get Ash up. Please get Ash up. Okay, good. Okay, so now it's draining our MP, but that's alright. You got that one again. Okay, we need to get people up first. Damn it. It's okay. Right, Fran, first thing you're going to do is dispel moat on Ultima. Gonna do Kiraja on all of us. You're gonna get a Hyatha on you. So should shift now to attack command disabled, but that's alright for the moment. Damn it. Okay, attack command's gone, that's fine. I got Mega Elixir, I might actually use this. I'm going to use it. Let's get closer. Wait. There we go. Okay, just do it. I don't care. I'm never going to use it otherwise anyway. You keep going. With Darker. It's the only way we're going to get out of this. Fran, Libra, really? Redemption? What the hell is that? Yes, arise, good. Come on, get it off. Fran, you're not doing anything because you can't, so use Elixir, not an Elixir, just an X potion should be alright on Bash. Ash, keep going with Darker. Just need a few more. A few more. Ooh, if we can get one more off, I think we're going to do it. Come on. Oh, just got to survive this. If we can get one more Darker off, I think we might do it. Damn it, Ash is dead. Okay. Ash, do this. Come on, do this. Ash, what are you doing? Cast Darker. Oh, we've lost it. We've lost magic. Can't use magic. Okay, right. Ash has got to get out of here. Okay, right. Then just do that with telekinesis, which you don't have, unfortunately. Okay. So let's bring Pinello in, and you can use just non-elemental whatever. Scathe, we got Scathe, let's go for that. Oh, we can't use any magic, can we? Oh man. This could be bad. This could be bad. What can we use here? We just gotta survive this like 30 seconds, and then the technic command is gonna be done. Oh, the magic field lifts. Okay, right, we can attack again, okay. Just attack the thing. I gotta be careful here. I can't use Curage because that's gonna kill Fran. Just gotta keep an eye on that. Ooh, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. A few more, one more, one more, one more. Fran, go, go, go. Yes! Ooh. Oh. No Phoenix Downs. Come on. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, sorry Pinello, but you know, the High Seraph, Ultima, you're just going to have to take one for the team. Bloody hell. I completely forgot that this was actually up here. I thought we could just grab Ultima and Excalibur. And then we carried on our merry way to where Ultima was, but no, you have to beat Ultima to get Excalibur, of course you do. Ugh. Okay. So, Excalibur, why I really wanted it, is a holy element two-handed sword. That is huge. But, okay, right. So there is another optional super boss in here, but I don't think we're quite ready for that yet. So next time I'll meet you outside in the Fong Coast, and we'll finish off the trophy side quest. But until next time, take it easy.